Hello guys, it's me Tero, and for today's video I'm gonna be doing a clothing haul. If I look oily and crusty, it is hot. It's like 32 degrees. But anyway guys, let's just get started. I just do wanna say a few things before we get started, because one, I talk a lot, and two, they're kinda important. First of all, I'm not trying to brag in any way guys, I'm just doing this haul because I wanted to make a video out of something. And also, you know, I don't know my height, and I don't know like how much I weigh, so I don't know if those things are important, but it's fine. And three, I did not buy that many I did not buy that many stuff, like, because I just needed outfits for Christmas and Boxing Days and New Year's. So let's just get started. What just happened to my voice? It's scaring me. Okay, let's just get started. Oh, and also, like, all my clothes are from Mr. Price, and then shoes are from somewhere else. But, like, yo, Mr. Price literally has everything you need. Like, you don't even need to go to other shops. So, anyway, let's just get started. I'm not gonna show you guys, like, the underwear I got, because it's weird. But, so, first of all, I got... You know what? Let me just show you guys everything I got except underwear. Okay, I got two new shower caps for myself. I don't know where the other one. It's somewhere. Don't worry, we will see it eventually. And then I got this really cute top. It's not my size. It's like, okay. It's a size extra small. SS. No clue what it stands for. I think it stands for extra small. But it's this little cute top that says 79 Miami. Yeah, 79 Miami, and this is it. It's really, I'm just excited to wear it, y'all. I don't even know what's gonna be my Christmas outfit and what's gonna be what else outfit. I have more clothes in my wardrobe that I didn't wear yet, but yeah. Okay, next thing we've got here. I'm joking. What am I doing, guys? I'm so nervous today. I don't know why. Okay, it's this shirt that's in a medium. Mind you guys, I have not fitted any of these things on yet, so I'm gonna have to fit them on after this video. Or like, yeah, it also says Miami, but it also says Miami Beach, the social club, and it's gorgeous, y'all. It has these little two things, y'all. Oh, I can't wait to wait. You don't even understand. Okay, that's cute, really cute. I'm so excited to wear that top. My mother's like, it's a medium, it's not gonna fit you. I'm like, we're gonna make it fit. You know what? Then I got this white shirt. Because next year, for the first 10 days, we as grade 8s need to wear. Because it's the first year of high school. I don't know if that's how it works in any other country, but here in South Africa, it's the first day of high school. So, what? The first year of high school. So we needed to get white tops. We need to wear white, red, or blue tops or jeans for the first days. So there's that. Then, whose is this? It's mine. Don't be dumb. Yeah, it's 12-13. Then, yo, okay. Then I got this really cute green shorts. It's giving. Is it a short or is it a skirt? I don't know, okay? I don't know. But it's really cute. It's green. It's beautiful. She's beauty. She's grace. She's Miss United States. And she's just giving what she needs to give, okay? And I don't like shorts, and I don't like green, but it's fine. I'm gonna make it work. Oh, guys, yo, this thing. I don't even know what this is. I bought this, like, 2 days ago, and, like, I left it in my room, and I'm doing, like, a room transformation. My room's done. And I left it in my room, and I didn't go through the packet. I didn't put anything on. I just wanted to do this video. I didn't pack it away. I just wanted to do this video for you guys first. The shorts, y'all already know. This streetwear style situation is my style. I got this out of, I think, the men's section, because this is definitely not for a girl. But it's so cute, y'all. I can imagine myself in this on vacation. It's gonna be giving everything it needs to give. It's literally the cutest thing ever. If you want to challenge yourself, count how many times I say cute in this video. It's way too many. Wait, is this inside? No, it's not inside. It's so beautiful, guys. It's so cute. It's not even that wonderful, man. But I've been wanting a shorts like this for so long. Like, way too long. The pile of clothes over there. I'm just going to have to clean it. These are not that bad. I got a few sports bras. Still not going to show that. Okay, here is, like, the star of the show. Come here. She's beauty. She's great. She's Miss United States. She's flowery. Okay, this is a pajamas. And it comes with a shirt and a... Let me ask a question real quick. Why in the world are you selling the shirts and the shorts of pajamas separately, but it's a set? Why? I couldn't find the same size. Like, make it make sense. You're selling all of those things separately. Okay, so the shirt, the top is a literal medium, né? And then the shorts is a extra small. How on earth? Now, you know what, né? I don't know. I can imagine myself sleeping with this on. So here's a little story time. So we went to Mr. Price in a shop, in a mall, and like the first time. So we went to do our nails, actually. Mine. These are mine. But we, why the hell are my fingers cute? It's scaring me. Anyway, no, wait, okay. I have to justify. No! I'm done. Okay, so we went to Mr. Price in this mall. So we get our nails done and our hair done in a separate mall from where we buy clothes, okay? And like grocery shopping and whatnot. So we go to the Mr. Price because our appointment was like in 10 minutes. So we go to the Mr. Price and because we got there early. So we're looking around and me and my mom find such cute silk pajamas. Like, I wanted it and we got that and we got like a few other clothes and we went to stand in line. As usual, Mr. Price's line is literally the longest thing in the world. It's like, yo, guys, it's the longest lines in the, you know, Mr. Price's lines are so long. So we didn't stand there. We stood for like 5 minutes and then we had to go because our appointment. But we had to leave those pajamas. So I'm so glad I got this to justify it. Because if not, I was going to have no pajamas that is new and no cupidies. You know what, ne? My English is declining. It's fine. So I love it so much. I love it. The exit. Okay. Don't be useless. So then I got a blue jeans. Because as I mentioned before, I have to wear them in the first thingies of grade 8. The first few 10 days. Miserable days, I'm sure. Why must we wear different things from the other people? I already got my uniform in all, guys. I'm so bad. Is this mine? I don't think... Oh, it is. I keep forgetting my mother took her stuff out last night. But, okay. So, next I have this cute little dress. It's not my style at all. But, I can imagine this on a hot day. And I can imagine myself walking in it. In our fear. Okay, so I can literally imagine myself. This is it. It's not that long. But I can imagine myself in it. Like, guys, this dress is gonna be gorgeous. I have a dress, yeah, and I hate it. It's like, yeah. So, I'm so great at explaining things, guys. It's like a, it's like, I don't like it at all. Like, it's hanging here, and then it's strapped there, and then, you know what? I'm not even gonna show you. This... my so this is like a tank top situation, something. I don't wear tank tops, but like this, I got it for a reason. I think I know why I got it. So this, I'm gonna put this here until we find the next item that I think I got it for. We are coming to an end. Okay, so then I got this. Oh, she cute. This, where is it now? Guys, I saw the vision in the shop. I'm like, this and this. Madness and badness. Combination, you know? Okay. Oh, the shorts. I don't think you saw it properly. This one? Yeah. Okay. So then, this is the cutest shirt I've ever gotten. Okay, no. It's one of the cutest. So I can just imagine myself in this. Yummy. Scrambly. Yum, yum. So I was thinking this was like maybe this underneath because the shirt is kind of see-through. I don't know if you guys can see. Let me check. No, you can't. But as you can see, it's kind of see-through. So there was the vision. Okay, here it is. Then we got a little moment over here. Hello Kitty moment. So at first when I saw it, I literally thought it was not gonna fit me. Because like this tiny, yo guys, if it's a crop top, I'm not gonna wear it. It's not a crop top, y'all. So it's just, I don't know what it says. I just know it's the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh yeah, I didn't show you all the back of the tops. Ish, where is it now? Okay, this one is like nothing in the back. I can't find it. Okay, yeah, this one also. My tops really have nothing in the back, so you're not missing out on anything. Hey guys, technical difficulties. The ring light fell and it's being held by tape right now. So I just want to show you guys my shoes real quick and then I'm gonna end the video. So we got these really cute Soviet, yeah, them. They are just white with gold writing. And then the I got two pairs of shoes because I still have other shoes and I didn't want to get too many. And then these are my favorite shoes I've ever owned. So what is that? Okay, so these are so cute. So yeah guys, that's basically my haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you and Jesus loves you, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.